So first of all, a thank you to all of you for coming today.
We all know that sustainability has an increasingly important role to play in all of our businesses, whether you work for government, whether you're working for business, for consumers, investors and businesses alike. And the retail sector has a particularly important role to play.
My name is Damien Clarkson. I'm the co-founder of PAC. We make delicious plant-based pet food from the UK. It's healthy for dogs, and we try and tackle the climate crisis through providing great alternatives for pet parents.
Hello, my name is Aisha Ibrahim, and I am the CEO and founder of Honeycorn, which is a gender-neutral skincare range. We have sustainability at the heart of everything we do.
Moving forward within the drinks industry, there's conversations around packaging would be the main thing. You do have to get it from point A to B, but it's finding solutions as to how we can reduce our environmental impact through shipping methods, packaging methods, and also trying to make sure that the consumer recycles what's left over.
Hello. So my name is Liz Shepherd. I'm the export manager for Juliet.
My name is Cheryl. I am an in-store demonstrator.
We're here today to highlight our recyclable EcoPress. Since 1945, the products that the company manufacture in the UK are all fully repairable and recyclable, and that's our key focus, because we want products to be best quality, to last a long time, and they need to be able to be completely recyclable, reusable. So that is our key focus for us.
The solution is not easy. It's a multifaceted solution. There's no end of demand from brands and consumers for the solution. We don't see ourselves as being the sole solution. We hope that we are one viable solution. What's really important, I think, is that be honest about what's going on in our packaging.
DBT have been absolutely fantastic. I've been working with them for a number of years. I managed to get myself an international trade advisor. I would advise any small business, any micro business, to get in touch with the DBT, because they are like a part of your team, really. And their main focus is to export internationally, especially post-Brexit. And it's a huge opportunity for small businesses to find new markets to export their products and services to. So I would say to any business, get in touch with the DBT, they're amazing.